The hallmark of this association is exclusiveness. This isn't just a common market. It's a customs union. Its hallmark isn't free trade among its members, but a common external tariff against the rest of the world.